This week is Mental Health Week, and as you know, we all have mental health. I do, you do, we all do. And this year it's been particularly challenging during lockdown. It's okay to not be okay. It's okay to have found it weird and strange. It's okay to have enjoyed it and found pleasure in doing things differently. Here are some of the videos and stories from staff about how we found lockdown and the things that we've done to give ourselves a little pick-me-up. This year's Mental Health Awareness Week is all about kindness. So you can start by being kind to yourselves and realising it is okay to not be okay.
During lockdown, at times, I felt emotional, confused, trapped.
Safe and cocooned, yet scared. Lucky, yet guilty. In the city, on the streets where once was
better, Mr. Blue, tired of living. Lockdowns made me feel anxious, sad, but happy and relieved I can keep my family safe.
Hello, these are my lockdown words. So I've got need of a haircut, fortunate, hopeful, reflective, and above all, missing school and all of you. So until we see you again.
My five words for lockdown are nothing we could have expected, but we really miss you all.
Hi everyone. Words that describe how I've felt in lockdown so far: anxious, confused, sad, and happy, and creative. See you soon. Tell us why you had to
hide away for so long. Doing phonics with my kids.
Ah! I felt during the lockdown. My first one is vulnerable. My second one is afraid. My third one is uncertain. My fourth one is bored. And my fifth one is frustrated.
Lockdown has made me feel isolated, thankful, thoughtful, and at times emotional. Hope you're all staying safe. Never mind. I remember you this way. Mr. Blue Sky, Mr.